Holy smoke! Ladies and gentlemen, Sammy here. Today, I'm going to present you a grand unboxing of the Honor Magic 3 series. I bet you have never seen someone doing unboxings like this way. So please subscribe to my channel as we really work our ass off. We don't eat, we don't sleep, just to give you guys a fresh first look at the new phones. A subscription won't cost you anything, it's free. Without further ado, let's get started. So first, the Bud Magic 3 Pro Plus. It comes with 12 gigs of RAM plus 512 gigs of ROM, and it's made of ceramic. Whoa, I'm shaking, but not that way to open the box. Actually, it's in this way. Just open it gently instead of the normal shaking unboxing. That's the phone. Isn't that something you are familiar with? We'll take a closer look later. Under that layer, we have all of the accessories that the video shows. First, the 66W fast charging adapter, then the Type-C cable. And we have a pair of earphones. This is not eco-friendly, but I love it. And last is the phone case. We have the Honor logo and art back even. Whoa! Have you ever seen such a unique phone case? We have leather on the two sides, skin-friendly plastic in the middle, and of course, the hexagon camera module hole. Lastly, we see some paperwork, a pen, and that's it. Whoa, by the way, there is a VIP card that's on the top cover of the box here. That's interesting. Before we get into the phone, let's unbox the Honor Magic 3 and the 3 Pro. These two are the Pro version, and the rest are the standard. Let's get all of them naked. We have the white version, the black one, all right, another white one, also the blue color, and golden upper one. But I would say that looks like pink. Anyway, that's all the colors. In case you get confused, for the Magic 3 Pro version, we only have the black, white, and the golden three colors. They don't have the blue one. Only the Magic 3 standard version has. Which color do you like? Let us know in the comments section. Either for the blue one, wow, it looks so elegant and premium. If you think this is it, think it twice, because next we are moving to the Magic 3 Pro Plus. Holy cow, man. Now this is the back. It's made of ceramic. We have Honor logo here and text 100x1/1.22 octa PD 11 to 19 mm ASPH. And this is how the hexagon camera module looks like. It looks so dramatic and fresh to me. And the last phone that gave me the same feeling was the Mi 11 Ultra. Guys, do you like this design? Is it beautiful? What do you need me to test? Please leave a comment below and don't forget to subscribe. On the right side are the power key and the volume rocker. On top are the speaker, infrared blaster, and noise cancelling mic. Under the bottom, we see the Type-C port, speak, SIM card slot, and another noise cancelling mic. That's the design. All Honor Magic 3 series phones share the same screen. It's a 6.67 inch OLED panel with a 2772x1344 resolution, 120Hz refresh rate, and HDR10 Plus support. It curves at the edges in a dramatic fashion. A design statement Huawei also makes in its Mate phones. Also, the devices all have a battery capacity of 4600 mAh and supports wired fast charging up to 66 watts. On the Pro and Pro Plus, there's wireless charging up to 50 watts with support for reverse wireless charging. According to the official info, they'll charge up in less than an hour, regardless of how you power them. For protection, the Honor Magic 3 Pro and Pro Plus have IP68 protection. The standard mode only gets IP54. Also, from what I learned from the official Honor site, the Magic 3 Pro Plus has extra protection though with a nano crystal shield, whatever that means, which apparently gives the device 3 times anti-drop resistance. Presumably, that means you can drop the thing 3 times as often as it would normally, and it would be fine. But better not drop it. It's expensive! Specs-wise, the Honor Magic 3 has the Snapdragon 888 chipset, while the Pro and Pro Plus get 888 Plus, which is the top processor available to Android phones as of launch. Do you know which phone also has 888 Plus? The Mi Mix 4, which was just released 2 days ago. You can check it out from the link on the screen. Go, go, go! Now, the most important part, the camera. rear cameras vary significantly between the three phones. On the standard Magic 3, there are three cameras, a 50-megapixel 1 over 1.56-inch main camera, a 30-megapixel 1 over 1.31-inch ultra-wide, and a 64-megapixel monochrome camera. The Magic 3 Pro has a 64-megapixel telephoto camera with a half-inch sensor, 3.5x optic zoom, and OIS. Finally, the Pro Plus increases the size of the main 15-megapixel sensor to 1 over 1.22 inches, and the resolution of the ultra sensor to 64 megapixels. And if you are wondering about the price, here is the chart we have. I guess for Huawei fans, this is also the chance for you, because the Honor won't have Google App problems like the Huawei phones. Such a good alternative! Alright, that's our fast unboxing, the first impression. Definitely we are testing more in the future. Please let me know what do you need to know in the comments section. And most importantly, please subscribe! Your support is the only motivation for me to put a continuous effort into videos. I'm Sammy, and I will see you in the next one.